Yo, what's up? Good morning, everybody. Look at this shake hair. Shake-alicious. Anyway, I'm going to start time-lapse in my morning chores because I really enjoy that. And it's part of the gym vlogs, part of what I do. I'll never film you washing toilets. You could be assured for that. But here comes the time-lapse for vacuuming.
I agree. Now, don't even tell me, just put it on.
That's what you're saying, Adam. Don't even tell me. Just write it down, would you?
Oh no, you're good. Don't worry about that. We're good.
Thank you.
By 10. of cannabis. I really, when I first started using cannabis, it was really useful for me to not be hypervigilant and to see colors. Instead of seeing the vision of kill, 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 loneliness, sadness, and despair. So cannabis helped pull me out of that. Then I discovered that it was a great pre-workout. CBD is fantastic. It allows me to get a few extra reps in. THC is great for everyday use to reduce my hypervigilance and to naturally just slow me down, aka the space cadet syndrome. So there's a lot of health benefits. During my rehab of 9 weeks, I didn't touch any cannabis. I'm very happy about that. I think during times of healing, you can't use any substances because they do mood alter naturally. And if you're to get healthy, you can't rely on mood alterers. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed my videos. Please comment. Help me create content by commenting and sharing, and I can help you out with my drills, hopefully.